I've been studying French IB for some time now, especially Ingrid Molnar's class, and I've come to a large conclusion. It's pretty cool. I mean, with all the students compiled doing their hooligan stuff, and even hard work going on from time to time, it's a vast program in which many things can happen.
New miracles happening every day.
So, I've compiled this video evidence in a form of documentary-like footage, and I say to you, this is not bad technique. Please, enjoy.
Well, I wake up late for bed and I really need a hand with all the homework I got last night. Yeah, I'm going off the rails, I should hope that I don't fail. My schedule for the week is looking pretty damn tight. But it's alright, cause it's French IB. Well, my grades are on the mess and I'm feeling kinda stressed. I give anything to get by. Yeah, I'm always late for class, I'm afraid that I won't pass. But I gotta keep it up to be a good Buckeye. Cause it's alright, cause it's French IB.
Although it's a lengthy process, IB does eventually pay off for students, but there are certain courses that are composed of that are very hard for, especially stuff like IB Pre-Cal, or the sciences such as physics, biology, and chemistry. But it's times like these where it's easy to step back and think about our old pal Guy North and what he would have to say. Mandeliev is my boy.
Hey Hunter, stupid, please.
Not right now. No, please. I'm not in the film and I'm not saying anything.
Do it!
Not
wait,
right
have now. Have you said it? Have you not realized this yet?
You say Sean.
It's a spur of the moment thing. Day. You can't
say
just, he won't just say
Hunter stupid.
It. No, because I don't say the same. It only
works. Hunter!
No, you
stupid.
Say Hunter stupid.
Why?
Another
do it. I don't want to
do
this.
Please, Hunter.
No, that would be
Hunter,
rude.
Do it.
So go right at the start.
I do so much.
Do it. I'll love you forever.
Do it.
I thought you already loved me.
I do, but like.
I just had so
please,
much pressure.
Please, Hunter,
Sean,
stupid.
Yeah, Sean in a spur of the moment thing.
Becca, she'll say, I need you to do it, but you say Hunter stupid, okay?
Just
do
so
it.
Funny.
It's gonna be
Hunter
right.
stupid.
That's a meme. Wow. Woo!
Sean, you need to do it,
okay?
Just click the camera one.
I am a genuine assassin.
Physically.
I like the fact that Ari is not. Oh, wait. She's not a gun. She's a genuine idiot.
How much what?
Helping.
Oh, I
let the crepe taste like bacon.
What are you doing?
I like my waffles and then.
Hey, there he goes. Got him. Look at those boys. Pretty boy John.
Evan!
Evan, I'm really sorry that you're so confused.
You're supposed to move your hands away.
Don't. Oh.
my daddy. Music? No, not with the glasses, with your voice. A picture.
But it's a video.
Bam! Bam! Dave, vous avez changé en acide. Fait back and forth en spirit. Vous avez un peu de weekend pour fantasy.
World Star!
As you will see in these next few videos, students at Miles Mack are very dedicated to their work, having to go through subjects such as geography, and even ELA, reading through lengthy books and having to do Pecha Kucha presentations, whatever the hell those are. But the real problem at Miles Mack is having to go through the trouble of music, which is helpful in a way because if you have problems with homework, students can just sing or dance their problems away. Unless, of course, you're failing math, in which you're just straight up screwed.
Disrespect is unreal.
Been a meme since like 2009, Maddie. We get it.
2013.
No, it's existed for longer than that. Epic Sax Guy is an awful meme.
So funny.
No, it's not.
Is it too late to?
Oh, there's a good trip.
And that's a Maddie.
Happiest, happiest, happiest day. E-O-N-S-E-S-N.
Get in!
Goodbye!
And now, Madison Rollwagon tries going vegan for an entire month.
Day one of being a vegan, and I'm f***ing starving.
Day two of being a vegan, the only thing I've drank is water.
Yeah, this is how there's a...
Day three of being a vegan, and I'm not a vegan anymore.
Selfie, right?
Right?
Oh, hey.
That was a phone.
Wow.
So funny.
Mon miroir, elle a besoin d'être trouvé. Ça, c'est mon selfie. Le selfie préféré à moi. Alors, on dit mon selfie préféré.
Yeah.
De moi.
Yeah.
Documentary footage, Chase.
Next vocalist.
Oh, yeah. Yow! Yeah.
you. Don't conquer him.
Wait, no. You need that swing.
Ah, Madame Ullman's French class. Many good memories have happened here. Hunter's stupid. Maddie and Chase arguing. Claudia eating carrots. Eric saluting. Lucas yelling and screaming. And of course, Saran with her video camera. And we can't forget those many memories of Hangman. This one looks familiar. What letter could it be?
Oh!
Ah, yes. Bondi. But really, one has to think, what are the true values of French class? Maybe laughing and learning with all your fellow class members. That could very well be it. I say, French class is controlled by the way of the teacher, and a damn good one. Here's to you, Ingrid Woolman. Let's hope for another year.
Sebastian, you're not getting marks for this!
You're glowing.
Am I a pretty girl?
You're a highlight girl!
Happy f-
I don't know how to do it. How do you-
It's a dangerous thing.
No, no, no!
Eyes open?
Yeah. This is so bad.
Quelque chose dont nous n'avons aucune.
expérience. Vous acceptez bêtement les lois scientifiques dont vous n'avez aucune expérience. Comment est-ce qu'on peut vraiment prétendre connaître quelque chose dont on n'a aucune expérience?
Why is this a thing?
Pretty good.
One more time. What the heck? Who's that big guy?
Stay quiet.
What? Andrew, why were you thinking your nose?
Too bad.
Anyone who wants to do yoga yoga!
But what is that?
Anyone that wants to yoga can do yoga!
You, Chase, I'm taking you to yoga and you can come and get culture. How about
what?
Ready?
I'm ready.
You for that yoga goodness.
So I gotta wear yoga pants too?
Oh my god!
God, I wish I were up there.
Well, thus concludes the documentary. I do hope you enjoyed it. But more than anything, I hope you learned a valuable lesson. That at any time, any place, people with polar opposite personalities can come together and make wonderful, god-awful comedy. Bonne nuit tout le monde. Have a great summer. Woo!
Let you know.